I think that Law and Order is such a well-oiled machine. You know, it's really found its audience, and this show has the good of that, and we're just building on it and adding on it. And it's really, I think it's gonna stand on its own.
I'm so grateful to be part of this record-breaking season and this record-breaking show, and a show that started a conversation for the first time, something that our nation, our world, needed to discuss.
We're here so the victim can be heard.
It is such an honor to be a part of this legacy, to know that it means so much to so many people.
It boggles my mind that I'm a part of this show. I remember watching it as a kid, and now here I am in the record-breaking season.
When I first got here and I would read some of the scripts, I was like, it's really happening. They're like, yeah. And it blew my mind.
It's okay there. Hi. I think to our audience, it's more than a TV show. I think it's truly has been a path to healing.
Honey, I know you're scared. None of this is your fault, okay? Injustice is usually served at the end of the episode, and I think that's really satisfying.
What I love about the show and about talking about these issues is that the blame belongs with the perpetrator.
I don't care, then why should you?
Because no one deserves to be treated like that.
Now, by talking about it.
Protect your son. Tell us what happened.
Survivors, victims are coming forward and saying, me too. This happened to me. Men and women.
Mariska is a force of nature.
NYPD, stop!
One of my favorite statistics is that Law and Order is a six-person ensemble, and over the 20 years, there were 29 regulars on the show. The only original cast member of SVU is Mariska.
Dick Wolf is lightning in a bottle. He's like a second father that demands a lot and pushes you outside the box and outside your comfort zone.
I'm gonna cry.
Now see, Ice-T will keep it absolutely real with you about season 21. I have no idea what's gonna happen in season 21. What I do know is Ian McShane is working on the first episode. So I'm bugging. I'm like, yo, these stars come on this show.
The quality of the guest stars that come through is incredible. And I always look at that when the script comes out and they list who's playing what parts. I can't wait to see.
Sorry to keep you waiting, darling.
I think that young men and women are in a different place because of this show. And I have such a smile on my heart to come back to work. 20 years. Okay.